William Shatner said Thursday that breaking through the Earth's thin atmosphere reinforced his conviction that people need to take better care of the It's so fragile, Shatner, who played Captain James T. Kirk on the original Star Trek series, said on NBC's Today show. There's this little tiny blue skin that's 50 miles wide, he said. And we pollute it, and it's our means of living. And I was struck so profoundly by the fragility of this planet, the coming catastrophic event, and we all need to clean this act up now, he added. His voyage Wednesday made Shatner, 90, the oldest person to reach space. Actor William Shatner reaches edge of space aboard Blue Origin. October 13, 202,103-52. Shatner and three other crew members, Audrey Powers, Blue Origin's Vice President of Mission and Flight Operations, and two paying customers, Glenda Freeze and Chris Boschwiesen, rode Blue Origin's new Shepard rocket and capsule to the edge of space. Liftoff occurred at around 10:50 a.m. Eastern Time, and the entire flight lasted about 10 minutes. The new Shepard rocket and capsule are designed for suborbital jaunts, which don't actually enter into orbit around Earth but rather fly to the edge of space at an altitude of more than 65 miles, where passengers can experience around 4 minutes of weightlessness. Shatner said he was trying to prepare something clever to say when he returned to Earth, but we get up and when I was there, everything I thought might be clever to say went out the window. We had a simulator simulate what they say you're going to feel, and it doesn't come anywhere near, Shatner shared. You could talk about weightlessness all you want, but the feeling of weightlessness is indescribable. You're floating, and I don't want to turn somersaults, I don't want to throw skittles, I want to look out the window, he said. The mission was delayed by nearly an hour as crews worked on the rocket. High winds at the Texas launch site had forced Blue Origin to push the expedition from its originally scheduled time earlier in the week. Bezos escorted the four passengers to the launch pad and greeted them after their spacecraft touched down. After Shatner climbed out of the capsule, he hugged Bezos. What you have given me is the most profound experience I can imagine, Shatner told Bezos through tears. I am overwhelmed. I had no idea. During the flight, Shatner had tweeted a quote from physicist Isaac Newton, I do not know what I may appear to the world, but to myself I seemed to have been only like a boy playing on the seashore, diverting myself in now. Ocean of truth lay all undiscovered before me. Breaking news emails. Be the first to know about breaking news and other NBC News reports. Sign up. This site is protected by RECAPTCHA privacy policy, terms of service.